Rep. Morgan Cephas here, and this is your Harrisburg Briefing. The House Democratic Policy Committee started the week in Harrisburg with a hearing to address the impact of charter schools on rising local property taxes. Tuesday and Wednesday, the committee was in Philadelphia for a hearing on toxic schools, followed by a tour of economic impacts of the Port of Philadelphia. Earlier in the week, Representative Mark Rossi from Reading renewed his appeal to the state Senate to ensure justice for survivors of childhood sexual abuse. See you next week for your next Harrisburg Briefing.